not. Lost your nerve?
Chord. Now to find Berengar's things. Diagram. Forging the Torhern won't be easy, but it sure as hell worth a try. Time to move on. You decide to blow us up?
Geralt, I'm sorry, but I'm in no mood for jests.
What's eating you?
Let me think. That was the third crystal to explode. It's been a week, and Lambert's still not done what I've asked. Vesemir spitefully insists on repairing the wall just beneath my window and starts hammering at the crack of dawn, while Eskil seems to have gone mushroom picking, not forktail hunting.
The guys. Well, they're not exactly happy with you.
Why is that?
Because you aren't willing to say what you're planning. You're treating them like pages, not including them. Us, actually, because I feel that way too.
I shall explain everything, when the time is right. First, we must finish our preparations.
You got trust issues with us?
No. Actually, I fear you don't trust me. So I'd rather keep certain things secret, for the time being.
Pretty tortured logic.
It may seem that way now, but you'll understand in time.
Heard about the bed. Really prefer to sleep on the floor? Wouldn't recommend it. That stone can get awfully chilly.
Frankly, I prefer a chill to bedding littered with red hair.
Ah, so it is about Triss.
Yes, it's about our dear darling Triss. Geralt, I don't want to seem like a vindictive shrew, but that very bed is where you just happened to fuck a dear friend of mine. Yes, I know, you've lost your memory. Let us agree that I will refrain from scolding you while you will stop mentioning that stupid bed. Agreed?
Agreed.
Splendid. On to more pressing matters.
Fine. What do I do?
Firstly, help Eskel and Lambert. One was supposed to get me forktail spinal fluid, the other was to fortify the phylactery with elemental power. I've yet to see anything from either of them.
Taken care of.
Is that so? My, the initiative. That leaves one other trifle to resolve. As you saw, my megascope's acting up, in rather spectacular fashion. I'm certain there's an energy source nearby, generating disturbances, making the crystals malfunction. We must find it and neutralize it. Quickly, I must contact someone. It's urgent.
All right. How do I find the source?
Use this Potesta Quisitor.
Potesta Quisitor? Sounds fancy. Complicated.
Yet it's ever so simple. Grasp it firmly, move it around, and the louder it squeals, the closer you are.
Mm-hmm.
Spare me your juvenile wit, please. Well, what are you waiting for? Ah, one more thing.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Geralt.
Nothing here. Signal's growing stronger. Can't be far now.